But a work more widely known than these came from one gigantic block of marble, earlier rejected by other artists who had palled before it. In 18 months, Michelangelo had transformed it to the giant of Florence, David. No longer the meek shepherd, David is shown at the moment of his decision to fight. And there is that other colossus, originally intended for the funeral monument of Pope Julius II, described by a biographer as a better warrior than a pope. The Moses. So lifelike, says the legend, that Michelangelo struck its knee with a hammer, crying, "And now speak." Here, that glory of the sculptor's art, the famed Pietà of St. Peter's, now on exhibition at the New York World's Fair. Created by Michelangelo when he was 23, finished, polished, no detail untouched. In striking contrast to this Pietà, known as the Rondanini and considered the artist's testament. At long intervals for the last 11 years of his life and up to the day of his death, he worked on it. Here, Michelangelo is no longer searching for beauty, but the most profound sign of suffering in man. From the perfection of the Pietà of St. Peter's to this final achievement with its unfinished stamp, the arc of his life is spanned. The agony of creation has finally forced him to define the indefinable.